two. I just spend an hour in chapter five.
J'étais amenée à Rome afin que tu puisses me voir triompher en personne. Mais tu sembles bien insatisfaite.
Is this Brian?
Oh, sister.
It's finally here! The fighters will battle for personal glory and the fate of their countries.
King!
The battle to decide the ranks of the new world begins now!
Okay. I'm not cheering. Who loves our danger?
The first match of the first round is about to begin.
The middleweight boxing champion of the world! The genius of the ring descends to the Coliseum!
Let's go!
A tenacious will and a body of iron. This powerful pro wrestler takes his opponent's attacks and returns them with interest.
Yay!
Choose your fighter.
I'm picking King without a doubt.
King.
I'm about to lose.
That wall of muscle can't stop me.
Fish.
I hit him, but because he was on the floor, it didn't set the animation off. It's upsetting. Now I'm dead. I'm gonna hit you. Oh, I'm doing worse than I did last time. Ooh, that's for sure. I'm sure it's gonna punch you. Way better than the first time. Fight! So my squares and my triangles are not going to use. Okay, he's blocking everything. What? How is that a robot fish? Anyway.
Next is the third match of the first round. The fighters who made it through the qualifier blocks will move on to round two.
Shaheen.
His chameleon-like style of martial arts.
I haven't played a Shaheen
turns
before.
His enemies into dust.
I think I played him.
Shaheen! He captures his prey with cool-headed combat sambo techniques and squeezes the life from it.
Close quarters.
Get ready.
Oh my god. He turned him into a magic card.
The winner is Shaheen.
That's half of the first round finished. These have all been incredible bouts. This tournament will be one for the history books.
Is a sword against the rules? Obviously. But ninjas don't abide by the rules. Yoshimitsu!
Okay.
sees destruction in his way. The man synonymous with violence.
I don't want to fight Yoshimitsu. So I think I was wrong. Because I don't want to fight Yoshimitsu.
Choose your fighter. Get Ryan Fury.
Yeah, I'll pick Ryan. Oh, so much.
The winner is
that's a shame.
Now it's time for the fifth match of the first round.
Her hometown is kept secret at her request.
What?
But everyone knows who she is. She hails from the Ortiz farm, known for its Peruvian coffee. Who knows what this rising star of MMA will accomplish? Azucena M. Ortiz!
She's got the dump coffee on you.
Choose your fighter. Lily, Azucena.
Azucena it is.
Je te prouverai que le thé est supérieur.
Get ready.
They went fast. Like, how did we get here so fast? Oh, wait, we took a plane or something like that.
Sewing,
Hajitsuke! Who are we?
Commencez les préparatifs.
I'm fighting you, right? Well, Zach, what are you guys planning on doing?
Next is the sixth match, the final bout of round one.
The man who once held the world in his hands as the head of the Mishima Zaibats, but later fell from grace.
Oh, Zaibats.
The man who lost control of the Zaibats.
Zaibats.
Jin Kazama! Marvel at his skillful techniques. The Grandmaster of Wing Chun from the Wasteland of New York.
Wasteland.
Leroy Smith!
You someday. I wanted to thank you for standing up to Kazuya Mishima in New York.
俺には力が足りなかった。そして
Without heart, strength means nothing. Show it to me. Show me your heart.
All right, buddy. You gonna catch this one?
Ready?
Counter.
Get ready.
I also didn't know you could counter it either. Oh my god, another counter.
You've lost the power you once had. Am I right? Your fist told me about how you fear your own power.
Exactly. You're not trying hard enough. Chill. Oh my god.
Your fists are a mirror reflecting.
I didn't expect him to get rage art so fast. Oh my god.
You can't follow the path ahead of you. Fear in your
heart. Is he supposed to learn that? Shut up.
Jin Kazama, believe in your heart and let go of your fear.
Oh. down on me. I'm gonna try. Pretty much a lot of damage. I'm gonna have a chance. Here. Oh. There we go. That was really close. Really fucking close.
Okay,
it's luck, but okay.
I'm going to go to the new world.
Do you see your past sins in Kazuya Mishima? Now answer me. Who are you?
Orewa Kazama Jinja.
If you know your enemy and yourself, you'll never be in danger. Looking back on the past is the job of old men. Believe in yourself and look to the future.
Yeah, that was a cool voice though.
Stando al futuro che hai visto, succederà qualcosa di grosso.
If we don't act now, Jin Kazama, the light of the Red Star may never return.
Oh. Is it semifinals now? Or no, finals.